Okay. I think we're all good. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay. Right, hello everyone. And welcome to the stream. I know it's been a very, very long time of me streaming, but here I am. I'm now here. I will be streaming a lot now. I think I'm actually done. I'm actually on now on holiday school, and it's only for 3 weeks. So basically, it's gonna be 21 days, and until I do have to stop streaming for a bit, obviously for school reasons. So, of course, we are going to continue with my career on season 2. Of course, if you don't know what the stand actually currently looks like, even though I haven't streamed this in a very, very long time, this is what the stand is currently looks like. I'm right now 61 points in front of Charles Leclerc, a very, very big gap, and I'm trying to make it more competitive. So yeah, I'm just gonna scroll down. That's currently what the standings do look like. And this is basically almost a countdown also for F1 2020, which I did pre-order, which I will be playing first. So if you don't know, my AI is actually not on 91 Master. That is because I did the British Grand Prix, and it was actually a pretty fun race. I actually lost that race. I came second behind Lewis Hamilton, but it was still a very, very fun race. It was very, very, very fun. I quite enjoyed it, and yeah. So I decided to pump it up a bit to 91 Masters, and it looks pretty good. I did qualify in front of my teammate Devin Butler, I think by 0.535 seconds. So basically by 5 tenths, I think it is. The Spectre 0410, thanks for the follow. I think that may be Spencer. I'm taking a guess. God. So I think we'll be spawning in now in the hub, basically in the facility of F1 2019. Okay, there we go. So I'll show you the
All right, I
watch
think we can call that a successful
like.
qualifying. We should be in with a good
Oh.
chance in the race.
Oh my God. My wheel again. Join D&D, you won't. That is the point, I won't. Damn. I do need to. So, seven. God dang it. No, I want to. No, I won't join D&D. Freaking knew it. I freaking knew it. Like, when I saw the Spectre 0410, I knew. Okay, yeah, that's Spencer. My wheel calibrate. No, okay, my wheel's not calibrated. This is so weird, my wheel isn't calibrated. Okay, what? Huh? Okay, well, that's weird. I guess let's just advance to the race. If my blade pedal is uncalibrated, I'm gonna be pissed. So I unplugged the wheel and plugged it back in. Now I have no idea. Hope you guys. Oh, I of course, right.
There's nowhere at all I'd rather be today than here at Hockenheim for the German Grand Prix. We have an inc It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. O'Reilly lines up on pole position, edging out Devon Butler, who'll start from P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Vettel, Charles Leclerc, and Perez. Verstappen, Weber and Carlos Sainz, Bottas, Magnussen, Ricciardo, Nico Hülkenberg, and Raikkonen, Norris, Stroll, Antonio Giovinazzi, and Daniel Kvyat, Albon, and George Russell ends our grid lineup. And with light.
Oh, I hate you so much. Okay, if my wheel is in clover, I'm actually gonna be pissed. Yeah. My wheel is in calibrated. Hang on. Relate can't rely. Can't relate. Shit, can't relate. Spencer, nice spelling. That is some great, great spelling, I see right there. Like, it's just, that's just pure spelling. Good job, I'm very proud. Oh, wait, hang on. Aren't you guys like, hey, hang on. Spencer, aren't you supposed to be in a adventure? Why the hell are you watching my stream? Go play D&D! Play it! Play your D&D. Oh my god. Go play a little D&D game. For crying out loud. Please, what about Hockenheim? There is a... Oh, hello, Lachlan. Why is that the first thing that you say? That's kind of home, I'm not gonna lie.
There's nowhere at all I'd rather be today than here at Hockenheim for the German Grand Prix. We have an incredibly competitive field this year, which means we should be in for a treat. And judging by the sea of people filling the grandstands, there's a fair-sized chunk of Germany that agrees with me. It's 2.8 miles around the Hockenheim Ring then, and some fairly wet conditions to overcome on this 17-corner circuit. The long, curved back straight leads into a tight hairpin for the best overtaking opportunity. But expect to see the cars running wide, as braking offline could prove very difficult indeed. With the Grand Prix nearly upon us, Anthony Davidson is by my side once again to offer his perspective. Let's talk about O'Reilly. That was a great podium in the last race, so can they keep that momentum going this weekend?
It's always nice to come into a Grand Prix weekend on a high, but your expectations are based much more on your practice and qualifying runs, so it's the momentum from those sessions that they'll be hoping to carry into the race today.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. O'Reilly lines up on pole position, edging out Devon Butler, who'll start from P2. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Hamilton, Vettel, Charles Leclerc and Perez, Verstappen, Weber, Bottas and Carlos Sainz, Magnussen, Ricciardo, Nico Hülkenberg, and Raikkonen, Norris, Stroll, Antonio Giovinazzi, and Daniel Kvyat, Albon, and George Russell ends our grid lineup. Now it's almost time to lights out.
I hope you enjoyed this 1 hour stream. Okay, my wheel is now finally calibrated. Let's go. Oh my god. I don't know how good the AI is in the race, I'm actually quite scared. I may lose this race. Oi. Ai, ai, ai. What's that never win? The traction in the rain. So this is going to be very, very, very worrying. Riley, you're bad. Thanks for the compliment, mate. We'll do a Sebastian Vettel and just drive off the gravel trap. Oh god, this is Spinala. Yeah, Spinala. I agree with that, Lachlan Spinala. Also, just a couple more news as well. But like my streams, I will be streaming much more Valorant and a little bit less Overwatch than usual. Or like more Xbox, F1 2020, maybe NASCAR Heat 5. Don't really know, but yeah. I'll look for other games maybe to play. More F1? Yeah, I will. I think Ericsson might have hit Tenas, and that's where we have to flashback. Oh my god. It literally is like real life. Around the outside, around the outside. Yeah. Or Hamilton. Hamilton! God, I was changing up the difficulty every time. Doing. I'm talking about my exceeded track limit, I don't care. Oh my god, where am I going? Oh my god! Do you see my problem I have? The freaking front wing! Now he's sliding. Oh my god. Oh my god. What? that legal overtake? Can you even overtake me? I'm just exceeding every single track limit this round in this track. Well, I'm streaming. What? Yeah, I know. Break later, please. Come here, Hamilton. Oh my god. I'm trying to do a Danny Rick, I can't because I can't dive bomb them in the wet. Is that a Danny and Rick movie? I have no idea. Probably was. I thought it was like almost every single driver didn't just act up flying off. Yeah, sure. Yeah. Sure, yeah. I don't really mind, to be honest. What? Like, okay. Well, I probably just have to subway. There we go. Yeah. But I actually did much better than Tyrion. Make out a dinner now as pasta, that's pretty epic. I'm watching my freaking stream, oh god. No, I'm not. I don't like this, I don't like getting into this, I don't like rain. No, weird driver. That sounds weird out of context. Clip that, actually, no, don't clip that, actually. Please don't clip that. Oh my god, is that the biggest run of my life? Your move. And you're faster than a Mercedes. Yeah, what? What? Yeah. Okay. Okay.
No. Whoa.
Why is there already people in the pits? Oh god. He's running me away. Give me the space. Give me the frickin' space. Oh fuck. Probably run you over. Oh guys. Oh god. Is it time for wet tires? Oh god.
You might have a minor collision.
Actually, I'll look at a race director. Oh no, I think they changed to wets. Yeah, they changed to wets. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Vettel, I'm going to give you no space at all. Have fun. Please, just... Wait a minute. Why the hell? The first time in forever, I actually get to edit. Stand by. Putting the clutch pedal. Oh my god. I got held. No, I got held. I don't think I've ever had rain before. I'll be honest. I don't think I should have raced in the rain yet this season. Okay. Yeah, yeah. Yes, that's what I'm doing. God, but like jump both of us. Butler, let me by. Let me by, Butler. Not multi 21, it's multi 12. console always like turns off in a period of time, and so I look at the like look. Oh gosh. Oh my god. Are you actually kidding me, Jeff? Glad. You're glad you're off with that. Why did I even listen to Jeff in the first place? Magnuson, I'm actually gonna crash you out. Like, do you know how slippery this is? Staying out. Hamilton is still staying out. Still. Jesus Christ. I mean, that kind of makes sense because oh, what name was Bottas? Oh, that's a record for Bottas. I just need a push. I don't want to be beat by frickin' Williams. Yes, that's Giovinazzi. Currently in fifth. Why does Jeff always just ruin? Why does Jeff always just ruin my races? Like, he ruined the French Grand Prix for me. Like, last season, I think it was. And then now he ruined this race for me. Yes, give me more information about the front runners though. Oh, it's actually George Russell. I need a push. So, the less commentary and more driving the wheel. Just driving the car, basically. Because the wets weren't quick enough and they weren't like in the slick tires. So the inters are actually better than the wets. Yeah, it wasn't great. If Butler just like, fuck off. I'm trying not to push it, he's pressuring me already. Oh, better clear up. Me and the boys catching up to George Russell. I think I should be the, like, the strategist. I don't trust Jeff as a... That does basically mean that I'm catching up to George Russell. Oh, crap! Pause. Let's talk about Williams's, Williams just actually announced their new livery. Let's have a look at it. So the first look of Williams's new livery. So actually, so they put Sophina in it. It looks like the BMW livery. Okay. That's quite interesting, actually. Yeah. Somehow got 4 Bs. I don't really know what happened there, don't ask me. Did you like struggle immersing in geography? I have no idea. But maybe like my mom? I have no idea. I don't really want to talk about it, but hey-o. Yeah? Okay. I don't know how I'm supposed to get this. Okay. Flaring up, definitely. On the drag strip. I really need to stop exceeding the track limits. Holy shit. Shit. Frick it. Oh my god. Whoever. So I just got a blade notification of someone calling me. Whoever did that, thank you so much. Someone just called me on Instagram in a group chat. Okay, for fuck's sake. Someone called me in a Instagram group chat. And, oh my god. That's so annoying. I wish it was team orders so I could tell them to fuck off. Catching up to them. Thank God for that.
Gap to the car ahead is 8.2 seconds.
Oh my god. Actually, I think Russell is probably going to get held up by the McLarens. I think. Thank God. Oh, you're an absolute cockhead there, man.
Oh my god. Very good. We're now going back to up to racing speeds. The slicks. Finally overtake George Russell. Okay, shit, not like that. Oh my god. This group chat I'm in on Instagram just keeps calling me every time. Please, just go to slicks. Have you... Thank you. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna hold up Butler. He deserves it. He's been pissing me off this whole time. Thank you. You keep going with your ending, dick. Oh, double stack in McLaren. I just jumped to Norris. That's pretty good. That's actually really, really, really good. Kind of cold, aren't they? Okay, they're back up to temperature now. God, they were cold. Oh, Norris, please don't. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh my, oh god, I looked at chat. Whoops. Wasn't paying anyone else going. Christ, everyone's getting fastest lap. I swear to God, George, if you held me out, the match could be so done. I'm actually so tempted to dive bomb him. You can understand how slow you are, George. You know what? Screw it, let's do it. Oh my god. Thank you. It's just that I'm doing this, I can't do anything. What? Okay, I thought, okay, game. I don't think the game wants me to win. You know what, actually, I'm gonna take a break. I will finish maybe tomorrow.
Okay, I'm gonna take a break now.
I'll finish it tomorrow.
But fuck.
My spine. The bottom of my spine. Going down to my ass. Oh my god, it hurts so much. Are you gonna save game or what? There we go. Yeah, you saved. Okay, save. Cool.